It began with me feeding the stray kitties.
Nancy Segula lives on Havana Road in Garfield Heights.
I used to have a neighbor that had a couple of cats, and he moved away. And when he moved away, he left the cats.
Segula says the cats started showing up on her back porch.
I would always feed them and take care of them because I was worried about them, and I'm a cat lover. And then once my neighbors around here started being unhappy about it, then they called the animal warden.
Nancy received her first citation in 2017, and then a couple more.
Total four.
But her latest citation required her to appear before Magistrate Jeffrey Short last week.
Scared and nervous.
Who sentenced her to 10 days in the Cuyahoga County Jail.
I couldn't believe my mom was telling me that for what she's doing out here, feeding some stray animals, she gets 10 days in the county jail. I couldn't believe it.
Nancy's family was horrified.
I'm sure people hear of the things that happened downtown in that jail. Not a lot of good things at all. And they're going to let my 79-year-old mother go there?
In Garfield Heights, it is illegal to feed stray dogs and cats under Ordinance 50523. However, Nancy's family does not believe the punishment fits the crime.
I understand my mother has broken the law repeatedly with this, and that is a law in Garfield Heights. But it should have been reviewed individually. Why would you send the 79-year-old lady to jail just for feeding cats?
That it's too much of a sentence for me for what I'm doing when there are so many other people out there that do so many bad things.